After 3 whole months after Season 3, Quasi has finally given us a little bit of what is coming in the next couple of months. No, Quasi didn't show off anything new for Season 4, any new crossovers, anything like that. He did show off a new port, however, and I'll just let the TikTok play for itself.
Sorry for those waiting for Season 4 or the Switch update. Since Season 3 dropped, the team has been hard at work to bring Shotgun Farmers to a highly demanded platform. No, not mobile, we're taking Shotgun Farmers to the 3DS. Unfortunately, the 3DS online shop shut down. So come to these coordinates to get yourself a cartridge. Also, East Side's never coming out, Lamuse.
I mean, this is disgusting. I'm actually so angry right now, and I don't know if you can tell, but I'm actually, my blood is boiling right now. Dude, the 3DS came out in like 2010, dude. Like, he's spending time on the game to port it to a console that the online shop isn't even out. So I don't even know how he's doing this. Instead of working on the game or anything like that, he's literally porting the game to something that, look, I think it's going to get zero sales. I literally think zero people are going to buy it. Because how do you buy it? How do you buy it? I don't know how long it'll last. Every day the game gets worse, the community gets worse, and the developers don't give a damn about anything. At least Quasi doesn't care. Each update is worse than the previous one. Now for me, SF is an inspiration for content, but I already play less because the game is not growing. Most likely I will leave after Quasi releases an update so bad that it breaks the entire core of the game. Or if Quasi does a very bad thing towards the community. I'm just frustrated right now. I don't know what's gonna happen to the game's future. The seasons are bad, the small updates are good, but they're few and feel like additional content for the season. Now the community is either lazy or toxic. Receiving something at least average from the community is already a holiday. I want to help the community, but it's hard for me to make content. Don't even get me started on the new survival game, because he's just taking more time away doing DS ports in this survival game instead of the actual game he's supposed to be updating. Like, do you think he could even make a good new game? God, he'll just be another boring survival game where the emphasis won't be on farming, the zombies will be stupid, the gameplay will be meaningless, the Quasi will be advertised on TikTok where there are only 6-year-olds who either praise its crap or complain about the $1 price tag, and in any case, they will remember the game for no more than 1 week. Season 3 was somehow worse than the other seasons. I really like the Arctic Widow design, but it doesn't fit SF's aesthetic, as usual. It is really cool, and I want to shake hands with whoever did the concept art, or whoever did the 3D model, but I still have no hope for the season, for the next one, or for the entire future of the game. Krampus is just a pathetic little thing that has bad design, bad attacks, and bad music. The design is not suitable for the game, and it's just not original. It's like it was taken from another game. This is not even a local Krampus who would punish bad farmers for a bad harvest. This is just Krampus. It's almost all bad. File and Harvest. Wait, am I snitching on myself? What? Wait, what? They've done some crazy crap in the past. Make leaks and dox. I've never doxed or leaked Harvest. That is not true. But I'm saying it, so it's all right. Now, this is the case, but I have a lot of evidence that they are at least leaking content. I want to talk about this at another time, but just know it's there. I'll show it in the future. I'm gonna snitch on myself, apparently. I could ignore it, but the problem is that the community is just lazy. There is nothing interesting in it. There is no interesting projects or fan art. There are very few of them. No one unites to make some kind of project, etc. The last thing good from the community was, without a question, the Quack Quack Cup, which was very good, but it was a drop in the ocean of laziness. I sure hope whoever wrote this, which was me, would never attack someone for making content on the game, ever. I mean, that would be hypocritical if me did that. If you think I sound completely insane, evil, negative, Russian, these are all things that VVBlair have said in the Discord in the past 3 months.
You better watch out. You better not cry, better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.